Greg Sasada, and I'd like to welcome you folks to Poipu Bay Golf Course. I think what makes our place so special is that when you play our golf course, you have the versatility of looking for scenery-wise, looking at mountains and the ocean. And also what you won't see is any development around this property. You go out and play this golf course, it's good for even the very expert player, all the way to the novice player. We have generous fairways, but we also have challenging holes that will challenge even the best of the best. As you know, we hosted a PGA Grand Slam of golf here for 13 consecutive years, from Tiger Woods to Greg Norman. So we had the best players here, and I think everyone here would enjoy playing golf here at Poipu Bay. I think one of our biggest, I guess, attractions out here on the golf course would be our coastline hole, which starts on hole number 15. You see the rugged coastline of the South Shore, the dunes, and occasionally during the winter months, you also see the occasional humpback whales. You also have a chance of seeing sea turtles. And on hole 16, which is our signature hole, you tee off from an elevated tee. The hole is framed by the Pacific on the left, and we have two large bunkers to the right. And the only challenge you got is trying to hit it right down the center there. Once you accomplish that, you will have a very long second shot to a very long green. So this will still take precision to make a four at this hole. Getting away with par is a great score at this hole. As you get to hole 17, it's a 225-yard par three. It'll test anybody out there. As you come home on hole number 18, it's a great challenging par five, nice risk reward. You make anywhere from a three to a double bogey there. So it'd be a nice way to finish with making a birdie on the last hole. At Poipu Bay, we're just not only a golf course to come and play, but you can also come by and pick up that special something for someone. We don't just have golf attire in our golf shop, but we have the very best of the casual attire from Tommy Bahama to Tory Richards. If that isn't your thing, you can also go to a restaurant and have a great lunch there. It's one of the best you have. Well, in closing, I'd just like to say thank you for coming to Poipu Bay. And if you have any questions about our great resort here, please be sure to give me a call.